let me down.
Trannystar Galactica, topic 157. When you look in the mirror, what do you see? How has that changed since beginning your transition? The good and bad, topic by Aeron. Here I am. I wish I didn't have such weird skin, and I'm not very fond of the color of it. It's nice to see my bright, brown eyes, and my epicanthic folds. Do I like my epicanthic folds because they look cool, because they're fun to play with, or because I like to say the word epicanthic? I love to brush my teeth. I'm not the straightest in the world. I should shave. I'll go ahead and shave. I'll feel better with a clean face. Should I pee first? Nah. I'll be fine. Ah, what the heck? I wish my beard would just grow in evenly. I might consider growing it out someday if it did. But my voice wouldn't match anyway. I suppose I could go on tea if I want to put myself through the trouble. How can I afford it, and what doctor will treat me? Maybe someday, when I'm a doctor, I'll have time and resources to look. Or, maybe I'll have other priorities. For today, I'll accept myself as I am now. This is what I look like. Maybe that's a load of horse hockey. It's nice to have a wife who loves me for who I am. That's a good example. I like my body because she liked my body. And I liked her body.
Don't let me down. I'm in love for the first time. Please don't let me down.
Really making a film now.
See, but what he was saying yesterday, it's good, because he was saying, yeah, it's like...